Theodore man is dead after ALEA says the motorcycle he was driving hit the back of a truck and was thrown onto the road. This was the scene when we arrived. We're told the victim was a 52-year-old Michael Collins. According to law enforcement officials, it happened yesterday afternoon on Alabama 193. That's about 6 miles north of Dauphin Island city limits. We'll continue to update this story as soon as we get more information.